Hello, and welcome to the 9th episode of The Tech Icon. Hi, my name is Chitra.
Hello, my name is Aditya, and we're going to be your host for the show.
Our guest today is Rob Woollen, the CTO and co-founder of Sigma, a company he co-founded in the year 2014. Today, more than a decade later, his cloud-native analytics and BI platform is valued at over $1 billion.
As a kid, what did he want to become growing up?
I'm one of these really rare people that since probably about the age of 11 or 12, I wanted to be a programmer. I loved computers really from the start of getting one. And I feel almost everyone I know, this story is not true, right? People often change very dramatically in their adulthood of what they want to go do. I'm a super odd example of, I could have told you in 1986 what I wanted to do. Probably the only difference is I don't think I ever would have thought I would start a company or be an executive or anything like that. I was, the time, very much just focused on, I loved working with computers.
Today, you've crossed 100 million in ARR. You serve more than 1,000 customers, and you're almost growing at 100% year over year. What's next, acquisition or IPO?